introduced myself. I'm Eloise, an old friend of Camarilla. I'm into the field of animal conservation and will do anything to protect them from someone so evil as Bones. Bones has traveled the world to collect these rare Poco pets to sell to a toy factory. They would be killed and stuffed into toys. We have to stop him. Poco pets love nothing more than extra spicy chili chips. Is there a chef at Panfu? Perhaps he can make some.
Holy plant grows only near volcanoes, where it's hot enough for them to grow. Bring me a couple of super spicy chilies from the chili plant. Plant in and age it until it's old enough to bloom. sleep the whole night. Wanna know why?
Let me think if I know an octopus.
I am so hungry. Could you bring me a plate of chicken from the restaurant? Stole the treasure? Really, you have to believe me. I'll tell you what happened. Spent years searching for treasure, and my father. We found lots of treasure, but not my father. Then one day I met the pirate William Underbeard. He's an old pirate, and I could tell at once that he was not to be trusted. We spent a whole night drinking orange soda with each other. When I fell asleep, he took the treasure and told Fred that I was the one who stole it. That's why I fled. Go to Fred and tell him that it wasn't I who stole the treasure. Idea. take on the motorboat here in the harbor.
Help her find her lost